Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Lily Elm of Lily Elmshade's Adventure. We are in Erkinthand, or rather we're outside of Erkinthand. Oh, hello. Ouch. Well, that one went better.
What was that?
Hello.
Leave her alive!
Let's go get whatever he's got. Nothing. That was a waste. Alright. Back on track. Right, and I go. Ooh, two chests. Class boots, nice.
What do you need?
I'm going to trade
you
something.
Don't drop anything noisy.
I'm gonna give you this backpack. Pretty much, I'm gonna. Alright, here's one for you.
Right behind you.
Your power cannot accompany you here. Well then, I guess it's a good thing I gave him some stuff. Bunch of dead bandits. Ooh! Check the other side. Doesn't look like anything. There is a giant chest here. Alright. Expert. I need to put some more into lock. Some more perks into lockpicking. Did I get you? I did get you, and I got you. An apple.
Has been here. I hope we aren't too late.
Those bandits back there.
Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late.
I'm ready. Let's go.
We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
I'm thinking Mercer did that. Okay. Concentrate.
What's that? It's Mercer. Look, down there.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Damn it, there's no way through.
He's toying with us. He wants us to follow.
Aye, lass, and we'll be ready for him. Let's keep moving.
He's probably toying with us because he thinks there's no way we can beat him. That makes a revolting sound, but
look at the size of this place. Have you ever seen anything like it in your life, lass?
Can't say that I have. Imagine the riches hidden within these walls.
I was already imagining it. Wonder if there's one of those enchanting tables somewhere in here. That would be nice. Probably not though. This other one, was there anything in it? There's a table. Lots of poisons. But I don't use them, I can sell them. Oh, there's a chest over here. This is a mushroom gold mine for Alchemist. There's another one. Chest. Oh, Amulet of Arcade. Nice. Tannin rat.
Looks like we can take the low road or the high road across this chamber. Your choice.
High road. Better chance of seeing my enemies like that. And that. And that. So far, I've seen three. I don't know why I took the course, Chetan. Are there any chests up here? No? Okay. I don't think there's a way up there. I wonder if I could get up there. Oh, something happened. It's heavy armor, but every little bit counts.
This is what happened. The entire tower collapsed.
The only reason to do it is block the sea. It must be Mercer. We'll have to find another way around.
Mercer was able to knock this thing down. God.
It's the key, Brynjolf. In his hands, there's no telling what he's capable of.
Chest. There's another one. I can hear you breathing.
I bring death from the shadow.
Ooh, bone arrow. It's probably from that one fell. Let's go get it. He must have doubled back to collapse the tower. To either buy him some time or try and stop us, or both. I'm gonna leave that one there, that's empty. I wonder if Mercer left this for us. Thinking he did.
Take the beast on or sneak around. It's your call, lass. We're right behind you.
We're never gonna be able to get past all these. Quit moving. What the heck was that noise?
Death approaches.
Ooh, buy us some time. What is that? Whatever it is. I don't want to find out what's inside it. Oh, this happens. I did see the mushrooms, but I'm kind of more concentrated on getting the Mercer. Why would I be using glass arrows on those things? Ow. We're catching up. Well, where we saw Mercer at the beginning. You can have that back, by the way. I'm going to... Give me back some arrows. No? Fine. How about you? Ooh, two. Now where's the arrow that I missed? Is that another one over there? One arrow left.
This is where we saw Mercer. We must be getting close.
I'm gonna put on my backpack. Where is my backpack? Did I sell it? I sold it. Alright.
I just assumed die before I'd let Mercer get those gems. The stench. This place reeks of Falmer.
This must be their hive. With any luck, this will be Mercer's final day alive.
Another bow. I miss Inigo, but there's like two other people here, so. Thief's last words. Nobody thought they were real, but I've seen them. The eyes of the snow elves. The dwarves thought they took them from the Falmer, but they themselves were fooled. A statue built in secret by the slaves. The eyes burn into you, and I see them even now. Sraffa, I probably butchered that name, escaped through the collapsing tunnel, but he'll never escape what we've seen. Men will never believe him, and he'll be driven mad by the knowledge that he'll never see them again. But I may yet see them again before I die. I see him.
Sneak through or take him. I don't care. As long as we get to Mercer.
Aye. Whatever you want to do, we're with you.
We're gonna take him down, because. Yeah. I'm gonna sit here and wait. You know what? I got poisons. A shovel? Where did the other one go?
Oh!
This will be Mercer's final day alive.
Tear you apart!
I hear something.
Expert. All right. Almost. There.
He's close. I'm certain of it. We must prepare ourselves.
But this is it. We do this for Dallas and for the Guild.
Here we go.
He hasn't seen us yet. Anyov, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get the drop on...
What did he just do?
Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade.
Just give me the key, Mercer.
What's Carlyle been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturtle doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild.
Yeah. I don't believe you.
Then it appears the shadows shroud more than your presence. They blind your wisdom as well. Our actions have always been one and the same. Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end.
Yeah, the difference is I still have honor.
It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth.
It's not yours, it's Nocturnal.
You've chosen to fall over your own foolish code.
If anyone falls, it will be you.
Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste Nightingale blood. Carlyle, I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime,
where's my...
Aha! Oh, what's happening? That must have stopped me.
Except that wasn't him. I'm just gonna take everything from the- Ooh! Oh, I'm carrying too much to rot, and of course I am.
Skeleton.
I've already got it, Carlyle.
And the eye, and let's get out of here.
No luck there, lass. Something must have fallen on the other side of the is it moving?
We have to find another way out of here before the place fills with water.
I don't see another way out of here. So there's nothing to do but wait. I mean, I've got some water breathing, but it's just a matter of time. I can't believe this is the end. Damn, Mercer Frame. Maybe it's not the end. Quick, let's go! I am drenched, yes, thank you.
Sorry, lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
Oh, hello. Inigo, nice of you to join me. Alright, Carlyle.
I can't believe it's over. 25 years in exile, and just like that, it's done. All that remains is to ensure the safe return of the skeleton key.
Yep, sounds like it will be a simple task.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. When the skeleton key was stolen from the Twilight Sepulchre, our access to the Inner Sanctum was removed. The only way to bring it back will be through the Pilgrim's Path.
Take it you've never used it.
It wasn't created for the Nightingales. It was created to test those who wish to serve Nocturnal in other ways. As a consequence, I have no knowledge of what you'll be facing.
And we best get started.
Brynjolf is needed back at the Thieves Guild to keep order while you're away. And I can't bear to face Nocturnal after my failure to protect the key. I'm afraid you'll have to face the end of your journey alone.
Don't worry. I'll return it.
Take this with you. I'm not certain if it will help within the walls of the Sepulchre, but I certainly don't need it as much as you. I've had this bow almost my entire life, and it's never let me down. I hope it brings you the same luck.
I don't understand why you won't come with me.
I've been a Nightingale for a very long time. I sold my allegiance to Nocturnal in exchange for many profitable years of thieving. Falling in love with Gallus was wrong. It was a distraction that allowed the Sepulchre to be desecrated, and it likely cost him his life. Until the key is returned, I will never set foot inside that place again.
Alright, well, tell me about the Nightingales. I'm pretty sure we had this conversation, but tell me again anyway.
Gallus, Mercer Frey, and I were once members of what's known as the Nightingale Trinity. The Trinity disbanded 25 years ago when Mercer Frey betrayed us by slaying Gallus and dumping his body in the ruins of Snowvale Sanctum.
Were they part of the Thieves Guild?
Indirectly. The Trinity is usually selected from the ranks of the Guild, although its existence is a closely guarded secret.
What is their purpose?
The Nightingales protect the Temple of Nocturnal, a place known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Alright, and who is Nocturnal? I'm pretty sure you told me this.
She's the mistress of night and darkness, and the patron of every thief in Tamriel.
I've never met a thief that worshipped anything. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we had this conversation.
Nocturnal isn't one for worship and reverence. There are no priests and no sermons, no services, and no arms. She influences our luck, and in return, demands payment.
Sounds like a guild contract.
You're closer to understanding than you realize. The only difference is she doesn't demand payment in the traditional sense, and sometimes the cost can be quite high. Whether you know it or not, Nocturnal dictates how well we perform as rogues.
I have my skill, not powers or magic.
Again, you have to think differently. Haven't you ever noticed how our luck behaves? Like a novice picking an impossible lock, or a blind man suddenly turning to face you as you reach for his pocket. It's through these subtle means that Nocturnal influences us.
Okay, sounds like she just likes us to suffer.
Nocturnal's whim is the greatest mystery to everyone. There have been volumes written on the subject. Does she exact payment when we die? When we suffer? Does she revel in our misery? No one knows. The return certainly seems worth the risk, though.
What's the story with Pilgrim's Path?
Even though Nocturnal doesn't desire worship in the traditional sense, the Twilight Sepulchre propagated a small group of priests. Of course, they never come into direct contact with Nocturnal, but they insisted they had her favor. As part of their duties, the priests created all sorts of baseless rituals and ceremonies, all on Nocturnal's behalf.
They didn't interfere with the Nightingales?
These priests weren't a threat to the Skeleton Key, or the conduit to Nocturnal's realm, so they were tolerated. One of their ceremonies involved the Pilgrim's Path, a so-called test of worthiness. If a pilgrim was able to complete the path, it was said that they would live forever in twilight. What that means is anyone's guess.
Tell me about the conduit inside the Sepulchre.
The conduit to Nocturnal's realm, the realm of Evergloom, has been in Skyrim, well, longer than recorded history. The Twilight Sepulchre was constructed around it by man and myrrh in order to shield it from those who would exploit its power. It's through this conduit that we're given Nocturnal's greatest gift, our luck. What she gains in return is a complete mystery.
Anything on that note? We're gonna end this episode. Before we start the next episode, I will do some selling and stuff, and enchant and disenchanting and potion making, and I think I'm gonna install rich merchants and something to help the Nightingale armor and weapons and stuff. So, all right. Leave a like, comment down below, and we will, and subscribe if you haven't already, because even though this one is usually once a week, there's still more coming your way for chapter one. Alright, I will see you guys next time, or for Hogwarts Legacy. See you later!